Welcome to Everett Community College's ctcLink Video User's Guide. In this video, you will learn how to use the class schedule to find your classes and how to register at Everett Community College. To start, open a web browser and navigate to the Everett Community College website at www.everettcc.edu. At the top of the page, you'll find the link to ctcLink at EvCC. Click on it. This will take you to the ctcLink at EvCC page. This page contains valuable information such as how to activate your ctcLink account, how to find your registration dates, and more. From here, locate the button that says Log in to ctcLink and select it. You have now reached the ctcLink sign-in page. Use the ctcLink ID and password you created when you activated your account to sign in. If you haven't already activated your account, follow the link above to watch the video How to Activate Your ctcLink Account before continuing. Click Verify to continue. This will take you to the ctcLink Apps page. In the My Apps section, choose the tile that says ctcLink. The next page is your ctcLink Gateway. From the menu on the left, choose Student Homepage. You have now reached your ctcLink Student Homepage. From here, click on the tile labeled Manage Classes. This will take you to the View My Classes tab. Here, since we have not registered for any classes yet, you will see a message that says, "You are not registered in any classes at this time." Everett Community College assigns access times to students for registration. Let's see if we are eligible to register for classes. Choose the Enrollments Date tab from the menu on the left. This will open the Enrollment Appointments page. Here, you will find the term or terms you are eligible to register for. We are eligible for the Winter 2022 term. At times, multiple terms are available. In that case, select the appropriate term. The Appointment Begins column will show you the date and time for when you can begin enrolling in classes. Now that we've determined we are eligible to register, let's find classes to enroll in. Select the Class Search and Enroll tab from the menu on the left. A list of terms and institutions that use the ctcLink system will appear on the right. Scroll down until you find the term and institution you are eligible to register for. We'll select Winter 2022 Everett Community College. You are now on the Class Search and Enroll page. To find a class, you can simply type the course or subject you are looking for in the Search for Classes text field. You can also search using the Additional Ways to Search filter. Just use the drop-down menu to view available subjects. We'll choose Biology CCN. Now select the Search button to start the search. This will take you to the Class Search Results page. Here, you'll find a list of courses that contain the keyword Biology CCN. Scroll through the list until you find the course you are interested in taking. We'll choose Biol 100, Survey of Biology. A list of all the Biology 100 classes being offered at EvCC for the Winter 2022 term appears. Here you can view the status of each class section, the days and times the class meets, where the class meets, who the instructor is, and the seats that are available. If you see a section that fits your schedule, click directly on the link that has the section and class number to see more detailed information. We'll choose Option 1, which meets Tuesdays and Thursdays from 8 a.m. to 9:50 a.m. and has a lab on Fridays from 8 a.m. to 9:50 a.m. Here, you can find more information such as enrollment restrictions, waitlist availability, and more. Once you're satisfied that this is the right class for you, close the class information pop-up by clicking the X in the upper right corner. Then select the class by clicking the row or the arrow on the right-hand side next to the class. The next page begins a four-step process to review your class selection before enrolling. For step one, check to make sure the class listed is the class you want, then click the Next button in the upper right. For step two, you will review your class preferences. Here, you can choose to add yourself to a waitlist if the class is full or near capacity. You can also add a permission number to enroll here if you've been granted one. When you're done, select Accept on the right. Next, if it is past your enrollment date or time, you will see the option to choose Enroll or Add the class to your shopping cart to enroll later. If it is past your enrollment date and time, you will not see this screen as you will be adding the class to your shopping cart. We'll choose Add to Shopping Cart. The shopping cart is a great feature and is available for you to use even if it is not your registration time. You can shop for your classes early, put them in your cart, then register from there when your enrollment window is open. After you have selected your option, click the Next button in the upper right portion of the screen. Step 4 is for you to review your class choices. If you are satisfied with your choice, click the Submit button in the upper right corner. You will receive a message confirming if you want to submit. Select Yes. This will take you to the confirmation page. You will see a message at the top that shows Biology 100 Survey of Biology with a note that says class has been added to your shopping cart. To add additional classes, follow the link that says Return to Keyword Search Page. To complete the enrollment process, select Shopping Cart from the menu on the left. This will open your shopping cart, where the classes you have selected will be listed. From here, you can enroll, or you can delete classes you may have changed your mind about. We'll enroll. To start, click on the checkbox next to the class or classes you'd like to enroll in to select them. Next, click on the Enroll button located in the upper right portion of the screen. If you wanted to delete the class instead, you would choose the Delete button here. We'll choose Enroll. You will receive a message asking you to confirm you want to enroll. Click Yes. This will take you to a confirmation page with a message that says Biology 100 Survey of Biology and a note stating this class has been added to your schedule. Congratulations! You are now enrolled. To add more classes, simply go back to the Class Search and Enroll page to repeat the process.